You know, it's a lot of work to get this toy store together, and it takes about 1,000 volunteers. Our own Forrest Sanders was out here a little earlier talking to some of those volunteers.
From the cuddly to the cuddlier, from the old classics to things otherworldly, it's all getting bagged up.
Perfect. Thank you.
Step on up.
With help from the team of Jacob Waddell.
Constant flow of people.
And 12-year-old Finn McConnell.
Any specific sports they're into?
Jake takes the request. Finn gets it, passes it to Jake, and off it goes.
I do the basketballs and the footballs over here.
There you go, Merry Christmas.
This team is working the last-minute toy store.
It goes to people that are less fortunate and don't have enough money to give their kids the Christmas that they want to give them.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas.
And Jake and Finn are here for different but important reasons. I mean, you know Jake. He's the guy who threw catfish on the ice at away games for the Preds. But years before being known all over the city, Jake's family came here to get gifts when he was a young boy.
It's near and dear to me for a lot of reasons, be it served us as a family.
Then there's Finn, here after setting up a Facebook fundraiser for the store.
Went to $1,500 at the end. It was really crazy because I didn't think that it would ever get like above 1,000 or anything.
Growing stuff other than catfish today. Jake says it's important to bring smiles.
I just remember when he signs his NBA contract, he's got to get back to the toy store. He's going to be dunking on LeBron.
How about this one?
And it's important for a kid as young as Finn to help keep this going for so many.
Kids like Finn give me hope that those people still exist.
At the Last Minute Toy Store, I'm Forrest Sanders, News 4.